back to our channel.
Welcome back. We're in Mexico.
We're in Mexico. We just left Holbox. Yes. So now we're going to do a road trip down the Yucatan. We're going to start at Valladolid.
It's a cute little town with a bunch of cenotes around it. So we're going to check out a couple of those. We got our car, so we're free to roam the country. You know?
And then we're going to go to the Mayan Riviera. We're staying at Vidanta.
These names Mayan are hard. It's a resort, like a big resort, which we're not really resort people, but we're going to check it out.
Probably, it's good once in a while.
Probably feel nice to get pampered.
Yeah, and then we're going to go to Tulum and stay with our friends for a couple of nights, which is going to be really nice. We get to spend some one-on-one time with them.
Right.
And then
we're going to do a little road trip from there down to Bacalar, which is almost the Belizean border. And we hear really good things about this place. We've never been, so we're really excited about that.
Yeah, so much to do. And this is within 7 days.
Yeah, one week. So it's going to be crammed.
So we're going to cram it all in for you. But that is our style, so stay tuned.
All right.
So beautiful.
This one's called Choj. I think I'm pronouncing that properly.
We'll put the name on under here.
to
share with you guys.
So beautiful. This place is unreal. You walk down some steps and it just opens up this massive cavern. Bats and things flying around, little fish in the water.
Yeah.
So cool.
And it was only 100 pesos each, so. If you have a car, definitely drive down and check it out because it's so magnificent.
Leave it to Mala to find the dessert spot.
Cenote hunting today. We didn't realize that it all closed at 5:36, so right. This is our last one, but we had so much fun. There was a rope swing here, and now we're gonna head back to our resort and rest up for next adventures tomorrow.
Summertime, love, love, oh my hands. Don't be shy. Come summertime, love, love, take a ride. Don't be shy. Black smoke, billow out the black.
together forever. Real mellow, she fell in love. I had to add hello. I couldn't say goodbye. She was too special.
Hey guys. So we had a bit of a funny, strange obstacle on this trip now. We were staying at Vidanta Mayan Palace, and we loved the resort. It was beautiful, lots of really kind, wonderful staff there, and the resort itself was gorgeous with jungle and animals all over the place. It was real like jungle resort. It's very cool. But we got suckered into some like timeshare presentation, and it was awful. Like just painfully boring, took way longer than they said it would. And then at the end, the sales representative got a bit aggressive with Mal and I, and it led to me kind of having to tell him off, which I'm not proud of, but it had to be done. And it led to kind of us feeling a bit uncomfortable about staying the rest of our time there. So we decided to come down to Josh and Alyssa's in Tulum a couple days earlier. And I'm pretty happy we did, because this place is gorgeous. And now we get to do even more outside of the resort adventures. You know, that's what we do anyway. We weren't meant for that resort life. So it's all good. And today we are thinking maybe we're gonna go to see some cenotes around here. And there's this really cool, beautiful blue lagoon that they say is nearby, and we wanted to go check that out as well. So stay tuned, there's lots more adventures to come. You know, we ain't gonna let those obstacles get in our way of a good time, so.
Where are we at, babe?
We are at Cristal Cenote, and we're just gonna do a little bit of cenote hunting. That's around Tulum.
It's a nice cold hell.
It's refreshing.
It's cold.
So we are at Cenote Escondido, which is across the street from Cristal. It's really cool. They have a rope swing here, and snorkeling here is really cool too. There's lots of fish. It's super clear, absolutely stunning.
And there's like an island.
I love cenote hunting.
You can like swim under the island. That's kind of cool too.
Yeah.
Come check it out. For two cenotes, Escondido and Cristal.
300
pesos each. Not too bad, not too bad. Kaan Luum, I think is the pronunciation. Beautiful lake in the middle of the Mexican jungle in Tulum. And it was 300 pesos each to get in here, but it's gorgeous here. And I'm allowed to fly my drone, so let's check that out. Cocoon woman.
Smells like
she will turn into a beautiful mariposa.